Another turning point, a fork stuck in the road. Time grabs you by the wrist, directs you where to go. So make the best of this test and don't ask why. It's not a question but a lesson learned in time. It's something unpredictable, but in the end is right. I hope you had the time of your life.
You know what? What happened? What? Okay.
What? Okay.
So take the photographs and still free.
My freshman year crush was Emily Harbrecht.
Aww!
I really like the feelings.
Thank you.
Probably Ethan Costa.
Ready? My senior crush.
My freshman.
How old are you?
My freshman year crush was any girl that looked at me.
Oh my god.
Yeah. Our freshman crush was Gina De Palma.
Sorry, Nick. My
crush was Gina De Palma.
My freshman year crush is definitely Carly Merklin.
John Beldred.
Jim Ryan, who else could you have a crush on? He is amazing.
My freshman crush was Josh Brooks. My freshman crush was David Gurdon.
Yes.
My freshman year crush was Chloe Cantwell.
Was Nina Gwoney, Gretchen Glansman, and Caroline Galanka. And
Gretchen's right there.
Well, it's the truth. She knows about it. And my crush right now is Ray Davis.
Our freshman year crush was Connor Loffenberg.
My freshman year crush was Kate George.
Aww. My freshman year crush was probably Kate George.
Aww.
Kate, who was your freshman year crush?
Olivia Rotolo.
My freshman year crush was Patrick Mulligan.
We're gonna miss Mr. Maurer.
The teacher I'm gonna miss the most is Mr. McQuaid.
I'm gonna miss Mr. McQuaid the most.
The teachers I'm gonna miss the most are Mr. Fry and Mr. Clark.
Miss Joyce.
We're gonna miss Mr. Purdy.
I'm gonna miss Miss Gina DeMarco, Miss Kristen Joyce, and Miss Kimberly Zacharias the most when I leave this place. Yeah.
We're gonna miss Mrs. Gaswine.
No, I'm gonna miss these girls.
We're gonna miss Mr. Hollis.
We're gonna miss Mr. Royer.
Oh, darling, don't you ever grow. Don't you ever grow.
My favorite Waterson memory is going to Myrtle Beach with the softball team.
My favorite memory was being harassed by YB daily.
Favorite memory was when my phone went off in Mr. Tedrick's English final and said, "What's up, Kyle?"
When Mr. Tedrick accused me of cheating and my parents had to come in for a meeting.
What's your favorite Waterson memory?
The morning when we come to school.
What? Okay.
My memory of Waterson was when I became homecoming king.
My favorite memory is when Irene broke my finger in gym.
Our favorite memory was leading Kairos.
My favorite memory is getting crushed for messing up the Pledge of Allegiance on the first day.
My favorite Waterson memory is getting a 43% on a chem test on water.
Ready for school. Oh, darling, don't you ever grow. Don't you ever grow.
Okay, my advice to the seniors graduating from Waterson is to respect yourself, to respect other people, and every chance you get to affirm another human being. That's my advice.
My advice is to smile. To go on campus with a friendly face and make lots of friends. That's my advice.
Go to college, spend as much as you can, enjoy as much as you can, party hard, only when you're 21. Do everything legal, nothing illegal, and enjoy. After that, it's a little rough. Or take a gap year or two.
My advice for seniors in college is don't skip class. Have fun, because college is the best time of your life. And explore new subjects in different classes.
My advice to seniors is to have fun in college, because it's the best time of your lives, and always make good decisions.
For the last time, welcome back to Physics. Apartment in a
big city, they just dropped me off. As you're going about your first year, make sure that you set a low standard for yourself, so the next years, it's not hard to overdo yourself and be better than you once were. That's kind of how I go about thinking.
Okay. Freshman advice, only run down the hallway like this.
My advice is to get a friend like Jack Deswine. He's a good guy.
Don't be late for class.
My advice for freshmen is talk to people you normally don't talk to. They'll be nice and you have nothing to worry about. That's all I got.
Do you have any advice for the freshmen?
Live the life you love and love the life you live.
Oh. Advice to incoming freshmen would be to actually try. Oh, darling, don't you
ever go. Lydia, where are you going?
Homeroom.
But no, at Ohio University.
yeah.
The Ohio State University.
I'm going to James Madison University. Go Dukes!
I'm going to Walsh University.
We're going to Miami University. Go Redhawks, baby! Make this place
your home. All right, guys. Rachel Ray here. Today, I'm going to be teaching you guys how to make chicken empanadas.
Yes, man.
Look it. It's freaking bats.
Yeah.
I love Halloween.
Hey, Ethan.
Wait, what?
Putting me on happy birthday, Raven. I can't sleep. Open the crowd screams out. Screaming your name.
What? What are you going to say? You're going to say. Hope everybody runs. You can't sustain. Hope that you fall in love and it hurts so bad. The only way you can know, you give it all you have. And I hope that you don't suffer, but take the pain.
Hope when the moment comes, you'll say, I did it all.
I live. Hope that you spend your days, but they all add up. And when that sun goes down, hope you raise your cup. Oh, I wish that I could witness all your joy and all your pain. But until my moment comes, I'll say, I did it all. I did it all. I owned every second this world could give. I saw so many places, the things that I did. There was every broken. I swear I lived.